y'all not ready for us. We about to play Naked and Afraid. Yeah, I think we playing. We really about to do this. What y'all know about that?
Okay, so this is from the Louisiana trip. We went to the Louisiana Boardwalk outlets, and there they had the beef jerky outlet. So we stopped inside. We saw all different sorts of jerkies. And because my family and I like to try new things and no animals off limits, we decided to buy a whole bunch of different jerkies and snacks and try them as a group, because that's what we always did growing up. Even if it was like desserts, we would try them and share them and make little reviews and stuff. This is how we navigate. So this was bonding time in Louisiana, and I named it Naked and Afraid, number one, because I'm obsessed with that show, and number two, because these were some strange meats. We had shark and alligator, python, kangaroo. It was really cool. So come experience this with my family and I. It was a good time.
Shania praying. Melania is working. Mommy. Mommy, what you need the scissors for? All right, y'all. It's time to start Naked and Afraid.
So it's just feel the fear and do it anyway, yeah?
Yes, that's how I live. Yes. All right, so do y'all want to start with bugs?
I'm not eating that. I don't care what nobody says.
You afraid?
I will not.
Buffalo time, all right.
Don't jump on one deer.
Buffalo. Buffalo meat.
Buffalo girl going around the outside.
All right, let's do it.
Cheers.
Venison.
This shit hard. My teeth aren't equipped for this.
Okay. That's not bad. No, I like that.
Let me help.
That's actually good.
Yeah, mine is good.
I am back. It's softer.
I like this one better than the
damn. Yeah, me too.
Hey, buffalo ass.
All right, time for the elk. What is an elk?
It smells nasty.
My smoothie cleanse my.
What's the difference between an elk and a venison?
One's a deer, one's an elk. Elk has those big old things.
Oh yeah, that's the elk.
Oh,
let me see.
It looks like a moose.
Ooh.
You got my baby smelling like a hooker.
What in the world? I'm taking a video.
Yeah.
That tastes like
burnt
plastic. Like a.
It was nice.
Oh, no.
Ready, Mom?
All right. I'll bite the elk again for y'all.
Time.
Look, I'll bite the elk again.
Right. Ready?
Ready, set, go.
Yeah.
Tastes like a sunflower seed.
Tastes like a stale sunflower seed.
Yeah.
You all right?
I need some Listerine.
Look at the baby in the camera.
Afraid.
Where's the purse?
What flavor was that? Salt and vinegar?
Salt and vinegar.
It made you upset?
Where's my purse?
Let me try another one.
I do it because you're doing it, but I didn't like it.
Melania, no? if you use Listerine, you're not going to be able to taste nothing else.
What's the plan for
her? Drink water.
I don't like it.
It's not bad.
It tastes like a sunflower seed.
I'm going to give it a 3.
Give it a 1.
I'm going to try.
2. Mom, I'm not eating that.
Just eat the box. Oh, just eat the box. I'm going to throw it in and see what happens.
Ready?
We got some
chocolate.
That's
2 what?
2 grams.
The baby.
No, 2
sugar. 9 grams of protein. 9 grams of protein. Okay, and 80 calories.
Okay. Very interesting smell.
Oh! Oh yeah, that's nice. Hold on, give me a bigger piece. Okay.
Nobody else need toothpick
with me. Yeah, that's what I call a barbecue. gator.
That's what it's called.
What is it
heat
called?
Sweet. Sweet heat. No, it says heat 3, sweet 5.
Mm. No, this is delicious. It even, that piece I just had tastes like unagi don.
Alright, y'all ready? Cheers. Everybody.
Smell like wild turkey.
Ooh. Shoot him, Elizabeth.
Mm-hmm. You got him, Elizabeth.
Oh, wait, that's some spice in there.
Mm-hmm. I like that. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's real good.
Never take directions from a gator. Mm-hmm.
What you think about the gator?
He all right.
It's good.
That's, that gator is good.
Now I'm co-signing. Shoot him, Elizabeth.
Between the eyes.
Between the eyes.
You gave her that one already.
She got a little piece on her lip.
She said, what the heck? Give it back. Give it back. What is that? Let me see the gator.
That gator was good.
The gator was spicy. I might get my baby in.
Look at her face, though, y'all. She won't do it.
She's trying to wipe her mouth off.
Shoot him, Bill Bob. Shoot him. I need a winner.
You like the gator or no?
I think it's just spicy.
Yeah, it's got a little spike in it. That's like a
python. Python, let's go.
This has 11 grams of protein.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's good eating, little bit.
Okay.
Here, you take first.
Yeah. Ew, he looked like he's still snaking. You want the life on, baby?
Baby said,
Can I smell it?
Mm-hmm. All right, it's hard. Why is it so hard? This is the hardest one.
You know the elk was the hardest one.
Y'all it's my python.
I'm like he.
Tastes like pistachios.
Pistachios? What kind of pistachios you eat?
You wanna lick the
spicy one?
All right, what we got?
Barbecue flavored.
Mm.
That's what I call a barbecue.
Okay. And this is.
Need your life?
Only 1 gram of protein.
What the hell
how many
the
you gotta eat to get a gram of protein?
Well, Barbara, when you get them, you probably get a whole bunch of them at one time. So you gotta eat 3 of them.
Mommy's got a little thing.
Mine got a butt stinger.
I got a whole bunch. Like, what is happening here?
You got ready?
Why he got a stinger on his butt?
Right?
Cheers.
Mom, why you only got 2 and I got 8?
Three.
What?
Oh, how many you got?
You put them in my hand.
You like
I refuse. I rebuke you, Satan. Don't you ever again step come by here.
Yeah, I know. Tastes like Cheetos.
Here you go.
Let me try.
So. Don't you ever come by here.
Well, they're
actually good. No, they're not. Well, take this one back then. Take three. I don't want him.
It's fine.
Right, boo boo? She said, Mommy, don't do it.
Look, okay, baby. You know.
What are you feeling like?
Larvettes.
Who?
Larvettes.
What's that mean?
The maggots.
She's crispy.
I thought she said war vets. I said, what are we talking about?
Okay. How many grams of protein?
We got 11 grams of protein.
Okay.
All right, Kay.
All right, here we go.
You want a milk? You
want a milk,
baby?
You smell like barbecue.
You smell like?
You
smell like.
Okay. Don't
smell
like
barbecue.
Sweet baby
rice. Let me get a good piece. Oh.
Ooh, that's a pouch.
Oh, come on. All right. Kangaroo. All right. Don't be jumping off the walls after this, y'all.
Oh,
kangaroo.
Good.
Why is
it
sugary?
Pastrami?
It's so sweet.
Pastrami?
It's dry.
Sweet too.
That
6.5 out of me.
It tastes good. I'll give it a 7.
I'm gonna give it a
shark jerky. This is 11 grams a serving, and it's a heat level of 2.
Okay. Shark jerky, here you go. It's Shark Week, y'all.
Shark Week. Hoo-ha-ha.
Shark bait. What it smell like?
Fishy. Well,
that's
what
ooh, it came from. It smell like salmon. Ooh.
It smell like bad tooch.
Oh. You hang with anybody that smell like that. They kind of go.
What's that? Is
this? Yeah. All right, shark time. Break.
Shark
what's
week.
Wrong? Do you want to lick it? You want to lick it?
You all right?
No, I'm not mad at it.
Y'all gonna look at her face. Wait, look.
Get that baby no shark. Oh, good God.
It's peppery.
All right, shark.
I actually like it. Hmm. Let me give it an 8.
Okay. Yeah, I like it.
That one look like a anemone.
That look like his gills over there.
Why y'all mad?
I see one too many of those in the country. I don't want to eat them.
You don't want to eat a cockroach?
No.
She's got wings.
Honey roasted ones, though.
I don't like honey roasted nothing. Never mind bugs.
Cockroach
in the bag. Just throw it in the trash.
So thank you guys so much for joining us and watching this. That was myself and my sisters and my mom and my niece in Louisiana playing Naked and Afraid. My personal favorite jerky was the alligator. I like that one a lot. Melania, which one did you like the most?
The python.
The python? Sure. Oh, so if you guys get a chance, stop by the beef jerky outlet and see if you can try all the different meats that they have. It was a good time, and it was really just bonding. Clearly, we ingested a lot of protein, and we just made memories. Now we can say that we did it, and it was a good time. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed just spending time with myself and my family. And I hope you play Naked and Afraid too.